Hey guys, I'm back again with another video. Well, I haven't reacted to Nicki's new album yet, but I am about to react to it now. I hope this song is good. Honestly, I did not know this was her. This was a video or whatever because of how it looks. But I love her outfit. I love how she's dressed. I love the song so far. So let's finish it.
Chopsticks, put it in my bun just to pop shit. I'm always in the top shit. Box seats, bitch, fuck the gossip. How many of them could have did it with finesse? Now everybody like she really is the best. You played checkers, couldn't beat me playing chess. Now I'm about to turn around and beat my chest. Bitch, it's King Kong. Yes, it's King Kong. Bitch, it's King Kong. This is King Kong. Chinese ink on, Siamese links on. Call me Two Chains, name go ding dong. Bitch, it's King Kong. Yes, I'm
this is King Kong.
Yes, Miss King Kong. In my kingdom with my Timbs on.
How many championships?
What? Six rings on. They need rappers like me.
Right.
They need rappers like me.
Right.
So they can get on their fucking keyboards and make me the bad guy, Chung Lee.
I like the video. It was kind of different, something that you don't normally get. Like, I mean, you get videos, but not a video like that where a star made a video like that. I really like it. Tell me how y'all feel about it in the comment section down below. I love you, Pooh. You guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye.